praise you, Lord.
Give it to every man, liberally, and upbring it down.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord. Thank
you, Lord. If you didn't spare your own
son, thank you, Lord.
Let the one who looks for us all.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord.
How shall you not
be filled? All is well, Lord.
Freely give us all things.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Hallelujah. All things are ours, Lord. All things are mine, Lord.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Yes, Lord.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. It's your good pleasure, Lord. It's your good pleasure, Lord, to give me the kingdom. The kingdom of God is not meat and drink. It's righteousness. It's peace. It's joy. Joy in the Holy Ghost. The joy of the Lord is my strength today. Hallelujah. With joy we draw water. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! We were created, Lord, to show forth Thank you, Lord, for power and authority.
Yes, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord.
Power and authority.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Oh,
Satan
yes.
is under the feet.
Hey, yes, he is.
No weapon formed against me will prosper.
Yes, thank you, Lord Jesus.
Hallelujah. Oh, yes, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Hey,
thank you, Lord. I move this morning.
He's under my feet.
Yes,
he's shaking, shaking.
Thank you, Lord.
He's under my feet.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
He's under my feet.
I thank you. No weapon. Thank you.
My soul motion, shimmy.
Oh, I
condole among colour shadows. Cotola monco shakela musicalamaya. La randini macaramocaramoshine. Danuka see, dando shadamamo. Don't talk to mo, dandana matamo. La rashini, dando ramosharamata. Lorobi agarini.
Faith is the victory that overcomes.
My faith is the victory that overcomes. cast all of our cares upon you, Lord. Lay all of our burdens down at your feet. At any time, Lord, we don't know what to do. We cast all of our cares upon you this morning. Oh, God, knowing that you care. You're able to keep us from falling. Able to present us faultless before your presence. The foundation, Lord, that you have been Masaka, that we build upon. Foundation of God stands you this morning. Lord, we thank you this morning for your grace is sufficient. You're able, God, to cause all grace. Whatever measure of grace we need. Your grace is sufficient today. Your grace is sufficient today. It's sufficient for me. Not that I was blessed. Not that we are sufficient of ourselves to think anything of ourselves. But our sufficiency is of you.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
We give you the praise and we give you the glory today.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
We thank you, Lord, for the victory.
All is well, Lord. Thank you, Lord Jesus.
This is the victory.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
This is the victory.
Yes,
Oh,
I thank you, Lord.
This is the victory that overcomes.
I thank you, Lord.
Yes, Lord. So today, Father, hallelujah. Yes, bless everything. thing we put our hands on.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Glory. Great is our confidence to it.
Yes. Hallelujah.
Bless this ministry. Hallelujah. Make it a light. Hallelujah. Glory. With the work you sent it to do.
Yes. Yes. All the praise
and glory. Yes.
Jesus.
Yes. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Yes, Lord.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord.
Glory.
To come give you the glory,
yes,
my God.
Lord.
Mighty God. We ask you to open them doors this Sunday, Mighty God, to start bringing the lost souls in. We ask you to put a sign out there, Mighty God, to say, Mighty God, you are welcome to come in this North Side Christian Church, Mighty God. We ask you to have the starry sign on this church, Mighty God.
I wish I knew how to get in contact with this person. Oh man, I asked some members of this church. I don't know where he is. I don't know where his shop is. And yesterday, he just crossed my path. Keith. Well, Keith was one of them. And also, this was a person you don't know. But any person that you are connected with, need to follow through with, this would be a good week. Maybe you can team up if you like. Y'all can just throw this out this morning, and we can get together. We can begin to go into homes and field. You know, this is just spontaneous. I'm not organizing this, but I think that this is something that God can lay on the hearts of those that really have the passion for it. I'm not just going to come out here and pray, but I'm just going to, amen, use my evenings, amen, to reach out to people that I can help. Amen. So I've already done that. Amen. And once we can do a lot on our own, amen, then maybe we can organize something that will work. If we get the burden individually, amen, then maybe we can organize something that we can commit to and follow through with later on. Amen. That's all I have this morning, but we pray that God will call somebody to cross our path.
Yes.
That we will be able to share something that will be, amen, uplifting to those that have needs. Amen. This is not going to be a month of prayer in which we just come and pray. Amen. This is going to be a month of prayer that we're going to do. And all of these people that we haven't seen in a while, amen, I'm going to pray that God will cause those people to show up some kind of way.
Yes.
Amen. Today, you know, I'm just thinking about something. I'm going to have to go try to catch him at the job. If I can't catch him on the phone, amen, you know, when people get in there, that thing, they won't answer the phone. All right, let's all stand. God bless you.
Okay.
Lord, amen. Thank
you, Lord.
Father, we thank you today for your grace is sufficient, and you're able to cause all grace to abound for us, so we will have sufficiency in everything.
Yes.
The grace of God.
Yes.
And the peace of God that passes all understanding.
Yes.
Keep our hearts and our minds in Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. Thank you, Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Appreciate everybody.